I am the prophet Isaiah, the son of a man named Amos. I was gifted with the ability to prophesy long before it happened. I knew it would happen. My name actually means salvation of Yahweh, or Yah saves. I prophesied in the days of Uzziah, Jotham, Ahaz, and Hezekiah. The book that Isaiah attributed to me is a collection of my oracles, prophecies, and reports. But my greatest message is the message of salvation, as God revealed to me. God really needed to see the people turn away from their evil ways and brought back to Him. Before the nation of Israel could inherit the promises made to the fathers, they would have to be made whole. This cleansing, God had promised, would ultimately be the work of the promised Messiah. Then God would establish a time of peace and prosperity never known in the world. Listen as I tell you of this prophecy of the Messiah from chapter 9 of the book of my prophecies. I am reading verses 2 to 7. The people who walk in darkness have seen a great light. Those who dwell in the land of the shadow of death, upon them a light has shined. You have multiplied the nation and increased its joy. They rejoice before you according to the joy of others, as men rejoice when they divide spoil. For you have broken the yoke of his burden and the staff of his shoulder, the rod of his oppressor, as in the day of Midian. For every warrior's sandal from the noisy battle and garments clothed with blood will be used for burning and fuel for fire. For unto us a child is born, unto us a son is given, and the government will be upon his shoulder, and his name will be called Wonderful, Counselor, Mighty God, the Everlasting Father, Prince of Peace. Of the increase of his government and peace, there will be no end. On the throne of David and over his kingdom, to order it and establish it with judgment and justice. From that time forward, even forever, the zeal of the Lord of hosts will perform. The word of the Lord.